Okay. Good there. All right. So I speak all the things. But the reality is I speak American. Nothing says English like American. And I want to learn to speak. Well, I want to practice Mandarin. So it's an alphabetical order. So I will pick Mandarin. So if you don't know, I already speak a moderate amount of Mandarin. I can watch a TV show and kind of understand what's happening, but I can't have a full conversation with anybody just because speaking is a lot more difficult than hearing and listening because of the tones. So I'm going to walk you through a couple lessons here. Let's just start with lesson one. All right. Now, I really like this app because it's completely immersive. And you're going to see what I mean in a second. So let's get started. These are the only buttons you really use, though. Sort of.
我把勺子放进杯子里。
Okay, so now I have
杯子,
to...
勺子, 把叉子放进杯子里。
Okay, so 勺子, 叉子, so, and 杯子, so cup,
把叉子放进杯子里。
Okay, 杯子,
杯子,
勺子,
叉子,
叉子,
把勺子放进碗里,
so 碗里,
勺子,
勺子,
把叉子放进碗里。
Oh.
叉子, 把杯子放进碗里。
So put the cup
杯子,
in the bowl.
把刀子放进杯子里。 刀子。 把刀子放进碗里。
Oh. Put the
刀子,
knife in the bowl.
把刀子放在盘子上。 刀子,
the knife on the plate.
把杯子放在盘子上,
put
杯子,
the cup on the plate.
把叉子放在盘子上,
叉子,
叉子,
and then, 盘子,
把勺子放在盘子上,
勺子,
勺子,
plate.
把碗放在盘子上,
白碗, 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 白碗,
碗, 把叉子和刀子放在盘子上。
So 叉子,
叉子,
和刀子,
勺子,
和刀子,
刀子,
and the, I can't remember.
把叉子和刀子放在盘子上。
Oh, put them on the plate.
把杯子放在盘子上, 把勺子放进杯子里。
Oh, wait.
杯子,
hold on, I gotta hear you again.
把杯子放在盘子上, 把勺子放进杯子里。
Oh, so put the cup
杯子,
in the bowl.
碗,
put the bowl. No.
把杯子放在盘子上, 把勺子放进杯子里.
杯子里?
叉子, 勺子, 把,
okay.
把筷子放进碗里.
筷子, that's
筷子,
chopsticks, and 碗里.
把筷子放进杯子里. 筷子,
chopsticks.
把筷子放在盘子上. 筷子, 把碗放在盘子上,
把碗,
然后把筷子放进碗里。
Ooh. Ooh, I missed a lot of it. Say it again.
把碗放在盘子上, 然后把筷子放进碗里。 筷子, 把杯子, 把杯子放进锅子里, 杯子,
锅子里。
把叉子放进锅子里, 叉子, 把筷子放进锅子里, 筷子, 把刀子放进锅子里, 刀子, 把锅子放进平底锅里,
锅子,
锅子, 把刀子放进平底锅里, 刀子, 把碗放进平底锅里, 碗, 把叉子和勺子放进平底锅里, 叉子, 勺子, 把杯子, 叉, 子、勺子和刀子放进锅子里。锅子、杯子、叉子，把杯子、叉子、勺子和刀子放进锅子里。
勺子、
刀子。
Bam! So we did okay. 96. I'll take it. So you can see that she kind of tells you what to do, and you just kind of do it. And it all takes place in a home environment. And you have to pick up some of the verbs as you go along. So like buy means put. Li means in, like inside something. So it can be a little tricky, but it forces your brain to kind of pick up things. So here we go. We have all sorts of fun stuff here.
把苹果放在盘子上。
Okay, so we know 盘子上 means put on top of the plate. And 苹果 is apple.
把苹果放在盘子上。苹果。把橘子放进碗里。
And then we know this is 碗. And then 里 is inside. 橘子。
桌子。
This is the, whoops,
把橘子放进碗里。
Put in
there. 把香蕉放在盘子上。
香蕉。
香蕉。
勺子。
把香蕉放进碗里。
So, 香蕉。
香蕉。
香蕉。碗里。
把橘子放在盘子上。橘子。把苹果放进碗里。
苹果。
把梨子放在盘子上。
梨子。
梨子。
盘子上。
把苹果放在盘子上。苹果。把香蕉放在盘子上。香蕉。把梨子放进碗里。梨子。把三明治放在盘子上。
三明治。
把梨子放在盘子上。
梨子。
梨子。把橘子放进碗里。桌子。橘子。把汉堡放在盘子上。
汉堡包。
汉堡。把三明治放进碗里。
三明治。
三明治。把香蕉放进碗里。香蕉。把汉堡放进碗里。汉堡。把披萨放在盘子上。
披萨。
把梨子放进碗里。梨子。把橘子放在盘子上。桌子。桌子。橘子。把苹果放进碗里。
苹果。
把披萨放进碗里。披萨。把鸡蛋放在盘子上。鸡蛋。把汉堡放在盘子上。
汉堡。
把三明治放在盘子上。三明治。把披萨放在盘子上。披萨。把鸡蛋放进碗里。鸡蛋。把胡萝卜放进碗里。
胡萝卜。That's carrot.
胡萝卜。
碗里。
把披萨放进碗里。披萨。把胡萝卜放在盘子上。胡萝卜。把汉堡放进碗里。汉堡。把胡萝卜放进杯子里。胡萝卜。把鸡蛋放在盘子上。香蕉。鸡蛋。橘子。
So you can see, pretty good. I'm pretty good with like food stuff, as you can see. But there's a couple things I wanted you to see. There's a ton of stuff that you can eventually build to, it looks like. And I like that it builds off of the last time. So you still have the plate, you still have the beitze, which is your cup, okay? And then afterwards, you can kind of review if you didn't get everything. So if you forgot, what's a banana?
香蕉。
香蕉。Okay, now Chinese is very tonal, so it can be a little difficult. So listen, the difference between table and orange. Listen.
桌子橘子
桌子橘子
桌子
桌子
橘子
橘子
桌子
橘子
橘子
So it can be a little tricky with Mandarin, but let's go on to the next one. Okay, this one I struggled with because I'm not good with like electronics and books and stuff, because it the well you'll see.
把电视遥控器放进盒子里。
Okay, so this one you have to move around for. Okay, so I missed what she said. That's
把电视遥控器放进盒子里。
Okay, 电视 is TV. So
电视遥控器。
电视遥控器 means TV remote control.
把书放进盒子里。
书 that's book.
书把书放在桌子上。
Take the book out of the thing.
书把电视遥控器放在桌子上。盒子把盒子放在书上。
书上。
桌子沙发。盒子把盒子放在书上。
So sometimes you have to kind of...
书柜。
No.
把盒子放在书上。
书上书上。Oh, that's table?
桌子把盒子放在书上。
书上书上。书上在哪里？
书电视遥控器。把盒子放在书上。把书放进书柜里。
So put the book on the bookshelf. 书柜里。And 书
把电视遥控器放进书柜里。
电视遥控器
把盒子放进书柜里。
盒子。I think that means box. Not sure.
把盒子放在桌子上。
桌子上。
盒子。把书放进盒子里。盒子。书把笔记本放进盒子里。
笔记本 that's different notebook than book which has been 书
笔记本
Oops.
书把书放进书柜里。书把笔记本放进书柜里。盒子笔记本把盒子放在笔记本上。盒子笔记本把盒子放在沙发上。
沙发 that means sofa.
把书放在沙发上。书
so I can throw it.
把笔记本放在沙发上。笔记本把电视遥控器放在沙发上。书柜电视遥控器。
You can kind of see. Very
把枕头放进书柜里。
So gentle. Let's see what gentle. Gotta figure that one out.
桌子，电视，桌子。把枕头放进书柜里。
Gentle, gentle. Ah, pillow. So now we have a pillow. And 书柜里。
枕头。把枕头放。把枕头放在桌子上。枕头。
On the table.
把枕头放在沙发上。
Put the pillow on the sofa.
枕头。拿起电视机。
拿起电视机。拿起。That means touch.
电视。把书放在电视机下的桌子上。
Okay, I have to hear that again because I missed it.
把书放在电视机下的桌子上。书。
Put the book behind the TV, I think. Or on the, near the TV?
把书放在电视机下的桌子上。
Sometimes the movement is a little weird here.
书。把笔记本放在电视机下的桌子上。
Same idea.
电视遥控器。把电视遥控器放在电视机下的桌子上。
Sorry, I heard it wrong.
笔记本。把盒子放在电视机下的桌子上。盒子。把枕头放在电视机下的桌子上。枕头。拿起电视机。电视。
So you can see that one's a little trickier, because they're getting a little bit more into, tougher stuff like 电视 is TV, but it actually translates to, I want to say it's electric. No, that's movie. Dian Ying, Dian Shi. I can't remember what. The it's not a direct translation though. Like, when you want to go to the movies, it's Dian Ying, which means electric shadow. Because back in the day, that's what movies used to be. It's a big thing. How did I do? 91, I'll take it. Okay, so I'm going to do one more lesson here so you can kind of see how it works out. So we have the bedroom scene now, which is going to be tricky. Laptop. I don't know if they're going to call it a laptop or an actual... I might screw this one up because this is kind of tougher stuff.
我把毯子放在床上。 把枕头放在床上。 毯子枕头把时钟放在床上钟毯子钟
I missed it
把时钟放在床上时钟把时钟放在床边的桌子上时钟把枕头放在床边的桌子上 枕头把毯子放在床边的桌子上毯子毯子把台灯放在床上台灯把台灯放在床上桌子桌子 把台灯放在床上床枕头枕头把台灯放在床上台灯毯子台灯把台灯放在床边的桌子上台灯把毯子放在床上毯子 把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上
笔记本 Oh, there it is
笔记本 把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上
Oh
桌子 笔记本电脑 笔记本电脑 把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上 笔记本 笔记本毯子把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上桌子笔记本电脑笔记本电脑的桌子上桌子笔记本电脑 笔记本电脑把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上时钟笔记本把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上时钟把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上时钟 笔记本电笔记本笔记本笔记本电笔记本电笔记本电把时钟放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上时钟把枕头放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上时钟时钟笔记本电脑桌子把枕头放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上 笔记本笔记本魔方把枕头放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上把毯子放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上台灯台灯枕台灯把毯子放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上台灯 台灯笔记本桌子台灯把毯子放在有笔记本电脑的桌子上 台灯毯子把台灯放在床上枕头魔方毯子把台灯放在床上椅子桌子台灯笔记本把台灯放在床上台灯拿起笔记本电脑把笔记本电脑放在床边的桌子上枕头把笔记本电脑放在床边的桌子上毯子把笔记本电脑放在床上魔方枕头把笔记本电脑放在床上笔记本电脑把笔记本电脑放在床上
All right, well, that's what we call a shit show, everybody. So, I'm not familiar with a lot of these words because it's not, like, in my vocabulary yet. But as you can see, it's a great way to start and learn and progress. And, yeah, let's...
我把毯子放在床上。
So, you can do a lot of different things. Change it to seated.
把枕头放在床上。
I don't know what this is. Let's see. Now, oh, that sucks. Okay. So I showed you it in Mandarin, which is a language that I am familiar with, that I've been studying for, I'm going to say 8 months. No, 7 months now. But just to kind of show you that it works, I'm going to pick a language that I have no clue how to speak, that I have no familiarity with. We're gonna go Hindi. No. So Japanese and Korean are kind of similar to Mandarin. You can pick up a lot of stuff. Polish, Portuguese is rough. Russian, oof. I know enough Spanish. Okay, we're going Swahili. Yeah, we are. So, all right, let's do this.
Kikombe.
Kikombe. Here we go.
Ninaweka kijiko kwenye kikombe.
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 Naweja. Kikombe.
Weka kijiko kwenye kikombe. Kijiko. Weka uma kwenye kikombe.
Weka.
Uma.
Uma.
Kijiko. Kikombe. Uma.
Uma.
Weka kijiko kwenye bakuli.
Kule.
Bakuli. Kijiko.
Kijiko.
Weka uma kwenye bakuli. Uma.
Ule.
Weka kikombe kwenye bakuli. Kikombe. Weka kisu kwenye kikombe. Kisu.
Kisu.
Oh. Kisu. Kikombe. Weka kisu kwenye bakuli. Kisu.
Kuli. Kikombe.
Kikombe.
Wisu.
Bakuli.
Bakuli.
Weka kisu kwenye sahani.
Kukwesa.
Kisu.
Nahale.
Weka kikombe kwenye sahani.
Weka kikombe.
Kikombe.
Sahale.
Weka uma kwenye sahani.
Sahani.
Uma. Sahani. Kijiko. Weka
kijiko,
uma kwenye sahani.
Kijiko.
Uma. Weka kijiko kwenye sahani. Uma. Kijiko. Weka bakuli kwenye sahani. Bakuli. Weka uma na kisu kwenye sahani. Kikombe. Kisu. Sahani. Kisu. Weka uma na kisu kwenye sahani.
Kisu?
Kombe, bakuli, uma, kijiko. Weka uma na kisu kwenye sahani. Bakuli, kikombe, sahani, kisu. Weka uma na kisu kwenye sahani. Uma. Weka kikombe kwenye sahani na weka kijiko kwenye kikombe. Kisu. Weka uma kwenye sahani na weka kijiko kwenye kikombe. Kijiko. Bakuli. Weka kikombe kwenye sahani na weka kijiko kwenye kikombe. Kikombe. Weka kikombe sahani na weka kikombe kwenye kikombe. Uma. Kijiko. Kisu. Weka kikombe kwenye sahani na weka kijiko kwenye kikombe. Weka mkwe sahani na weka kijiko kwe kikombe. Kikombe.
Oh.
Kijiko. Kikombe. Kijiko. Weka, weka vijiti kwenye bakuli.
Vijiti?
Vijiti.
Bakuli. That's this one.
Weka vijiti kwenye kikombe.
Kikombe.
Sahani.
This is kikombe. So put this here.
Vijiti. Weka vijiti kwenye sahani.
Sahani, that's that one.
Vijiti. Weka bakuli kwenye sahani.
Bakule.
Kisha weka vijiti kwenye chungu.
Bakuli.
Vijiti. Bakuli. Vijiti. Weka kikombe kwenye chungu.
Kikombe.
Vijiti. Kisu. Kijiko. Kikombe.
Kikombe.
Weka uma kwenye chungu.
Chungu.
Bakuli. Sahani. Weka
kisu.
Uma kwenye chungu.
Chungu.
Chungu. Uma.
Uma.
Weka uma kwenye chungu.
Uma. Weka uma. Got it.
Weka vijiti kwenye chungu.
Vijiti.
Vijiti.
Chumo.
Weka kisu kwenye chungu.
Kisu.
Kijiko. Uma. Kikombe. Bakuli. Weka
vijiti.
Kisu kwenye chungu. Kisu. Weka chungu kwenye kikaango.
Chungu.
Chungu. Weka kisu kwenye kikaango.
Kisu.
Chungu.
Kisu.
Weka kisu kwenye kikaango. Kikombe. Kisu. Weka bakuli kwenye kikaango.
Bakuli.
Bakuli. Weka uma na kijiko kwenye kikaango. Sahani.
No.
Uma.
Kijiko.
Weka uma na kijiko kwenye kikaango. Weka kikombe, uma, kijiko na kisu kwenye kikaango.
Oh my god.
Uma.
This is kikaango.
Chungu.
No, kikaango.
Bakuli. Weka kikombe, uma, kijiko na kisu kwenye kikaango. Vijiti.
No.
Kikombe. Kikaango. Weka kikombe, uma, kijiko na kisu kwenye kikaango. Kikombe. Kikombe. Bakuli. Kijiko. Kikombe. Weka kikombe, uma, kijiko na kisu kwenye kikaango. Kisu. Uma. Weka kikombe, uma, kijiko na kisu kwenye kikaango.
Chungu.
Kikaango. Kisu.
Oh, that was tough. That is not my language. So as you can see, take some practice. But you can get the hang of a language pretty quickly. And this would... I prefer this to Mondly, even though you don't get to pronounce and, like... Even though you don't get to, like, say things to the person. Mondly can still be a little fidgety sometimes, so I don't know that I'm sold on it anyway. But if you like it, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. I don't care if you subscribe, honestly. Bye, everybody.
Chungu.
Kikombe. Chungu, chungu, chungu.
Sahani, bakuli, kikombe, kichungu, kisu, kumkis, vikichu, sahani, bakuli, kikano.
Yeah.